I don't know if it matches straight on divisions or what, but.
Talk about Rocket League.
Oh.
Greetings, everyone. And...
Thanks, buds. It's for confusing everyone.
The snipers have the first possession of the game. Now it's directed to Martin. Moving it to Steen. Right up the side. Looks ahead to start something. Tickle times on the move in their own end. Shook through great. Squibbed over the board.
What? No, why?
The puck now possessed by Aginla. Two on one opportunity. Great move there. Good play to knock it away.
You're all cut.
Moving on through the neutral zone. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. That was the only play he had there, Doc. Tickle times continuing
dump
on
it, no
up
chase.
The wing. Gets across, looks over his options. Not through. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The snipers have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player. And so
I mean,
begins
still on snipe.
Power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good face-off win. Snipers with possession in the defensive zone. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Gets by.
And I whiff on my foot.
In this situation, you have to hit the net.
Oh, I'm down.
Just to fire right at the goaltender. Passing one off now to Antons. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Must
I don't know, we
get
got two number nine done.
The snipers have it in their own end. Martin slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty.
I might have done that.
Referee to the table, a play
yep.
To the box.
My bad.
For slashing. Back in the ear of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash. So they will put the puck in play with both teams short a man. Beat him on that one with a blast. Pitching this one to Backus. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first.
Looking himself on that pass there.
A little under 5 minutes played here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. The snipers prevailing on the faceoff. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Marvelous save. No time on that one. The goalie makes himself look big. Play a stop.
Here.
There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The referees, Doc, are out there to protect the
players. Hi, Backus. Welcome to the penalty. Welcome to the penalty box. Glad to have you. Your table's ready.
Don't fire me, Leon. I'm the one causing all this trouble.
Yeah. Just a bottle of vodka under the bench. Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Jabbed away by Martin. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching it to Steen. Good jab with the stick there. Out in front. A shot. Sticked away.
4 seconds.
In possession as they travel up the wing. The snipers get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. He can score. Great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Loose puck gathered by Aginla. Picks it up in his own end. Tickle times moving well through the neutral zone. On to Backus.
Oops.
Hoping to make a play along
there we
the
go.
Goals. Shoots and a save.
Oh. Is that not a penalty? I chopped that guy's feet right out from underneath him. That should be assault. Ah, I tried for the pass. Should have shot.
Directing that one to Aginla. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Tickle times moving the puck in their own end. He was outnumbered but not outskilled. Looks ahead to start.
Nice.
picked up behind the net, on through the corner.
Walking a thin line near the border and there, looking for a better lane.
Big hit, possession gone. Snapping a pass to Steen. Let's a shot fly. Freezes play. The Snipers get the draw. Propelled to Martin. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. He's got a chance. Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
The Snipers win it. Receives that pass from the other side. Missed!
He can't do it much better than that. He worked his way into position, tips the shot, it just goes over the net.
Nice.
He's in, but not free yet. Wonderful poke check. The Snipers in their own end, ready in attack. Pass attempt to Steen. Back in his defensive end to get it.
They got away with that.
Attacking zone. Great stick save. Gets play stopped. Big face-off win.
Womp womp. Nice. Better get your head well.
That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Tickle times lugging it along in their own end. Picks it up in his own end. Heads on to the corner.
Nice.
God.
The Snipers recoiling back in their own end.
Nice.
Can he generate something from there? Shoots. Oh,
the shooter cannot believe he made that unbelievable save, and I can't either.
I haven't had any.
Fired down, the defense will win the
race. I've not had any leg at all. Night. Last night.
Tickle times, got it again. And he hatchets one. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. And he'll hold on. Backus will have to practice more. The Snipers love the
Backus will have to practice more.
Moving it to Black. Knocks it away with the stick.
Yeah.
It's a good whip.
He throws it there. Nichols holds on, and that'll do. Possession established on the pickup by Mark. Opening period is complete. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard. Carter's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break.
Coaches and you shoot the puck, I guess, but if he doesn't count.
Second period underway and no score. Passing one off now to Steen.
Oh, wow. I thought I was offside. Apparently not.
Gets in, looks over his options here.
Ginland lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick handled himself into submission.
Let's it fly.
Yeah. That'll do.
God, it's like a team of lumberjacks.
It's really just me.
Why are we in Warsaw?
This is the dumbest country, I mean, city I could think of.
Cleveland's pretty dumb.
I was going to say, is Cleveland not in the list, or?
We're not Detroit. Rude.
Rude.
What a terrific opportunity. Great. Oh. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Swatted down. Pitching it to Black. Into the attacking end. Oh, here's a wrister. Oh. And they've tied
the game up. Gold, you gotta get that one.
Ginla's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
The Snipers with a win at center. Puck is thrown to Martin, trying to go to Black. Fast one right between the circles. Oh, he missed the net. I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net.
Oh, hello, defenseman. Here.
Looks ahead to start something. The Snipers ready in attack back in the defensive zone.
That's fair. That's fair. Like
chilling up with me.
Up the wing with it now. Directing that one to Backus. Cranks a shot.
Oh.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Tickle time's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
He moved the puck around beautifully on the power play, just nothing to show for it.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Chip to Anton. He knifed it away.
Oh, come on.
The Snipers controlling play now in their own end. Nap by a Ginla. Can he make him chase it? Keeps it going through the neutral zone. Good solid defensive play there.
Did you steal that?
Yeah.
That should be a penalty. Moves to the corner. On the delayed penalty, the change is made, and the extra man is out there. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Snipers are boxed on a tripping minor. So we're going to have 4-on-4 for a little while here. And the loose puck.
God, it's like Nevis is playing center.
It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Just under 8 minutes have gone by in the second. Two goals
like total
so far
since you've been playing.
In half. Tickle time's at full strength now and on the power play. Snapping a pass to Antons. Up the wing, moving ahead. Could be trouble near the line. The stick break up a play, and it just did. The Snipers lucked that along. Can he generate something?
Oh!
My God.
Fuck.
On to Backus. Paddle aside. He's got it, but has to get rid of it.
I'm retiring. That was ridiculous.
This power play, but not much. Tickle times in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Solid defensive play to break out the rush. The Snipers have killed off the penalty. Oh. Penalty box is empty for them. Gaining space, maybe time. Turned away. Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for
Whoops,
sure there
my
was
bad.
Gonna be a goal.
Oh, gosh.
Backus has lost another draw. Nichols makes a smart play and holds for a faceoff. Quick work on the faceoff. Wrister! They can't find the target.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Oops.
Picks it up in his own end. The refs caught something. A delayed call here. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Snipers receive 2 minutes for holding.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Another power play in this game.
Thank you.
Door.
Poked it right to me.
What? When you, well, you got a time of double jumps. How did I get? How did I get that goal? I'm already. I'm all the way to my goal. Look how long it's been since I touched that ball.
I don't know. How long has it been?
I'm nowhere in the area.
What the?
Out of context. Don't talk about getting that high.
Jesus.
I didn't even touch the ball and I scored.
Yep. We know. The snipers got that face-off win. Now
what? Cleared back out by Martin. Tickle times in their own end. And you just have to time your double jumps to jump high enough.
Oh, they got it out. They
checked yeah, hit A. And if you, if you hit like a direction, you'll do like a corkscrew or a front flip or a back flip when you do your second jump. He had like a back up there, so. Pass attempt to a Ginla.
Offside. Owned.
The snipers talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of.
Thanks, Ray. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Nicely received at the point. Good centering pass to the slot.
Oh.
Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? The snipers control the play in their own end. Angled to Steen. Pass to the shooting position.
Oh, nice.
I want an assist for that. Yeah, hugs. Tickle time.
Tickle time's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? Solid win at center ice. Now one. Moving on in. He could start some danger here. Great shooting position.
Like, if you do a double jump and then hold forward, you'll do like a flip forward or try to accelerate faster.
Sure, you can also do a jump and then use your boost and rock it around.
Yes.
Nice job, straight stand up poke check. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. Still on the move in center ice. Into the last minute of the second period. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Anton's I don't think we have any.
Real nervous because he's been so physical, they don't hang on to the puck. They've got their head up looking for him.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays.
So angry. Oh, there you have one. It's a face-off.
The snipers win it. Broke it up right near the line. Pass off the woodwork to Steen. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Goal late in the period has broken the tie. Let's go.
Oh.
Protect the lead. Thank you, coach. We're going to see if we only have 10 minutes.
20 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The snipers are lucky. Oh my gosh, I didn't know we had that fridge by
a large margin, especially in time of possession. One lucky bounce and they're right back in.
Is Charlotte molesting roommate again?
Block that. Nichols helps his team by covering up.
No, Michelle was messing around with it a little bit. I mean, she wasn't. She's laying on it, but she looked up cool.
Quick work on the faceoff. Exhaust the board. Wonderful save on the
cool.
That puck was tipped on a way through.
Crap, puck. Don't poke puck.
He's trying.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
Great, their wingers are using the knock butts method of stopping.
Back in his defensive end to get
patented.
And they've got a 3-on-1 right into the slot. The shot is off.
Interference.
Give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. And possession snapped up by Aginla. Good job with the poke check. Tickle times organizing back in the defensive zone. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend?
Oh, hello there. Fucking Patrick Kane over there. Jesus.
Was he raping?
He missed the net. Can he generate something? The snipers with possession in the defensive zone. Looking to black. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Picks it up in his own end. The snipers are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Aginla. Ah, that's a really good deep. Looks ahead to start something. The snipers in their own end controlling the play. Propelled to Steen. Slid to Aginla. Carries it up the side. Nice stand-up poke check there. Back in his defensive end to get it. He can start some danger here.
No.
A shot. Not through. Puck out in front. Tickle times. Controlling play now in the defensive zone.
Oops.
Picks it up in his own end. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
My bad.
I mean, he could have passed the pile of dudes in the middle.
Yeah.
A little under 9 minutes have passed here in the third, and it is 2-1.
I think it's hard for the other team to get the puck out of the pile of money.
Can he generate something? Pass cut, strong play. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Forcing attention in deep. Looks ahead to start something. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Carter's at the bench, extra man on. And play is stopped again. And I'm almost out of ink on this penalty sheet. The snipers get a minor penalty for slashing. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Nice bait of win for goalie.
Tickle times in their own end and in possession. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. A good cut of the pass that can keep the pressure on. Piked in the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Hi, Anubis. It's an interesting way to say
tickle times got a defensive zone win. Good quick poke check there. Tickle times back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down.
Oh, word.
Power play. Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
Yeah.
Nice.
A goal on the power play.
Backus.
Tickle times lead is now 2. Here in the third period.
I thought the guys
were
like Kits fan. I guess it's Titans fan.
Neutralized face-off win.
See what you want
chip
to see.
To end Thomas.
Pretty much.
You can just smell a goal.
You guys got an awesome meme.
Dr. Butin Tits Pan.
Hell yeah. Butin ass. I'm sorry, some boots.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails.
Oh.
Play is The Snipers suffer a tripping call. He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
That was a dumb penalty.
No, everything was cosmetic except for the side view car.
The Snipers control the play in the defensive zone.
Nice.
But I think the hippie boost is really annoying noise.
The hippie just makes an awesome tighten up our chin straps. Nice pass right up the gut. Steps between the circles. Terrific. Come back here.
Oh,
what a
terrific save. Oh.
Seems like he was in. Or Leon can come back.
Come on. Oh my god. Outstanding save.
Moving it to Iginla. Tickle Time's got time for only this rush. It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Good hand to eye in the reach of the stick. The Snipers kill off a hugely important penalty. Shooting. Ooh, stick save. Back in his defensive end to get it.
You get a free drive around when your car's white.
And there's a delayed penalty call. Big drive. Terrific glove save. Backus gets an interference minor.
Don't tell me what to do.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here.
See? That's all you have to do to win a face-off. Not that hard. Oh, jeez.
A minor penalty for delay of game. Gotta ice it here. Hanging on to it in their own.
Okay.
Marvelous save by Carter. Carter's position was
still gone.
Outstanding stop. Passing one off now to Iginla. It's an onside play. Thrown to the slot. Off a body. Shoot. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Tickle Time's defensive play has been flawless here as of late. Those are good plays just to get it out of the zone. Diagonally to Iginla. Pass. Let's it fly. Magnificent
for
the odd man rush. Still some time. And play stops.
Jesus. What?
Tickle Time's 2 minute
penalty. Oh my god.
Over the glass. Delay of game. That puck was on edge. That's
good work, gentlemen.
Jesus. I guess I'll play defense. Why not?
But still, a 2-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off. The Snipers.
Good faceoff win.
They've had their problems tonight. Pitching this one to Black. And he motors on through the neutral zone.
Oh shit.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. With this puck being so close to them, this is all a reactionary save.
Poor goalie.
They won it. Now what can they do? In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. The arm comes up, and there will be a penalty. Play continues. Goalie to the bench on the delay.
What?
Now, who did what now?
Play is stopped. Oh my god, are you serious? Ah.
It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Picks it up in his own end. The Snipers in their own end, controlling play. Long pass sprung to Black. Kick save, outstanding. He got his glove on that one. Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Black. Drag between the blue lines, shook right through, and that's an offside. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Worst thing can happen is a fake. They are ready, and here we go.
This has a chance to be a real long scrap. You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Forehand attack.
Man, that was decisive.
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Martin's spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Strong play on that faceoff.
Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Just wanted to end the game.
These guys are doing offsides on purpose to get fights. Is that what they're doing?
Might be something here. He's had this look in his eyes all night long. And he sends it back into the opposite corner.
Nice.
There we go.
Sends a loud signal.
Dude, did they get badges? I didn't unlock it. I got earned no XP that game. How?
Due to your mean comments.
Probably.
How you? Oh, whoever that was just totally blocked me from scoring.
Right, I'm sitting out this next one.
How many guys you got?
4 hits and no penalties. Yeah, taking a break right now.
Okay. I'll hop in the EASHL.
Game. Oh, I can go accept him. BRB. Thank you. Hey, it's sellouts and pleads. What do you know?
The heck did everyone disappear to? I dropped out of the game to play ESHL. Yeah. I think there's like three guys now. Are you coming in?
Joe, you go with left. You happy on left? I can switch with you if you'd rather play right. Okay.
Alright, someone else is the room leader now. And it was... Yeah.
Brad's taking a break. Macho Man 1,185.
Tickle Time's got the puck and they get to make the first play. Possession once again by Stevens. Great poke check. Pass attempt to Brown. Laid on to Day. Nice poke check by Brown. Swung at and chipped away. Mashing it along the boards. We go down to the benches. Near the ice, it's Ray Ferraro.
You can't be a very good team if you don't have good goaltenders. Both of these teams have excellent goaltenders. The shot ratio is going to be really important. They can't expect to score on one and
come on. This good.
And play stopped because of an offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Walking a thin line near the border there. Oh, broke it up. Picks it up in his own end. Terrific save with a pass behind the net. Still have control in their own end. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Back in his defensive end to get it. Decides to give up some space in order to get some back. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Directing that one to Antons. And he's hammered.
Whoa, pick yourself up off the round one. That is a big hit.
Calgary is continuing on through center ice. Pointed to Brown. Strong play, good reach. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Tickle Time's in their own end and controlling the play. Shooting. Good pad stop. What dangerous play made by the goaltender. But he's got it. Can he generate something? Chipped off the boards and ahead. Tickle Time's controlling the play in their own end. He's right in front. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Puck is seized by Lindros. Chipped to Thomas. Moves up along the boards. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Let's it go. Wonderful save on the redirect. Out of their own end, making progress here. In the defensive zone, still in control. Puck is thrown to Antons. Rister!
Oh!
But the post. Propelled to Day. Out in front. Oh, tremendous stop by Carter.
Whoops.
The ref could have gotten that. By Stevens. Shit.
He banked it right ahead. Forcing that one. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Block that one. On to Brown. Making some headway in their own end. And long to Day. Great job. Slips on by.
Yeah, that's me. That's me. Late hit.
And let's find out. Tickle Time's got a minor penalty here for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Routine play done well. And the puck taken over by Stevens. In his own end, he still has control.
zone to zone to Thomas.
Shit, why did I move forward?
What a move on that one with the stick. And a whistle. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Tickle times in their own end, and they've got it. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A little over 6 minutes left to go here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Fired away and back down. That one went right past Ray into the bench.
Sometimes you wonder how nobody gets hit behind the bench. That thing's a bullet in there.
Thomas has lost another draw. Tickle times in possession in their own end. And it's lifted back out of trouble. With not much time left on the power play, taken back in his own end by Steve.
10 seconds.
Looks ahead to start something. Tickle times survived it. Back even. Moves to the corner. Knocks it away with the stick. And possession established on the pickup by Brown. Picks it up in his own end. The Beavers have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Possession still through center ice. Taken on by Stevens. Decides on the area behind. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? And he missed the net.
He wanted to go right underneath the bar there, Doc. You see a shot elevate from the 15-foot area in front of the net.
What?
Misses over top of the net.
Possession in their own end. He can start some danger here. Tickle times carrying on in the defensive zone. The Beavers suffer a tripping call. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Oh, come on.
Well.
Tickle times in possession as they travel in their own end. Pitching this one to Lindros. Can he make him chase it? Taken right up the middle. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And sure enough, here they go. You got a couple of big humans scrapping there. Unfortunately gets an L for the fight and will get some patchwork. Near the last minute of the first. A shot!
Nice.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net. Oh, and what a great job of getting it out. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. And that one's completed up the wing to Antons. Calgary is waiting back in their own end. Dropped on back further. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. Puck gotten behind the net by Elliott. Back in his defensive end to get it. Tickle times got it in center ice. Pitching it to Stevens. Calgary's done it. Back at full strength. 20 minutes played, just like we started. Scoreless. Nichols' terrific save has kept his team close in this game, so they can study during the intermission and try to get back in. Intermission is coming up.
sure like what that different views the ASA itself was here.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Slow
dynamic intermission technology.
It's almost like I'm watching a cameraman test before the game. I think we have a problem. I think so. Okay, let's resume the game.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Yeah.
There is.
Yeah.
We can close it, I guess. Oh, there it goes. Wait.
Huh? Hey, we're about to start the second period here, guys.
First period, zero left. Oh, there we go.
Why is it 0-0?
No.
Oh, I thought we did.
I don't think so.
I thought we scored all the goals. I'm trying to settle on something we like. If you want.
That continues here in the second. Here we go. Okay. Underway here in the second period of a scoreless game. Chris shot. A whelp.
Taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? Tickle Times collected another victory on the faceoff. Takes that pass off the boards. That one blocked. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
and snapped up by Stevens. Good shot with the stick. Slid to Antons. Still no shot. Drives to the front. Kitty got that one.
Great pressure and momentum.
Sanders blocked. Passes it back to the point. Good hustle. Won the race. Beat the icing. Tickle times carrying it in their own end. Turned away. The puck taken hold up by Lindros. Let's go, Rister. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he's going to go after the goalie. These two have had something going on all game long. Not surprised about what might happen.
A little over 4 minutes have gone by. It's a 1-0 game. The Beavers starting back in their own end. Muscled long to Brown. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Tickle times got another faceoff win. Out in the slot. On through the corner. Terrific opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Thomas has lost another draw. Tickle times got possession in the defensive zone. He can start some danger here. That is defense. Making progress through the neutral zone. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Got the pad on it. Tickle time setting things up in their own end. And held at center ice by Brown. Gets in. What'll he do? Back near the blue line to Thomas. Great work with the pad. Good hand eye. And it's out of there. Outstanding play. Laid on to Stevens.
Nice.
Tickle times moving the puck in their own end. Right near the line. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Out the front. Moves in front. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Oh, great cut. Tickle times in their own end and in possession. Perfect tip by the stick. Heads to the front. The Beavers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Well thrown pass up the middle to Thomas. Score! He's got his second. Calgary's goal gives them
okay,
a
so I guess that's a cheap one.
Raises a question too here.
Second time they scored a goal like that.
Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Two guys are in all alone. Marvelous save. Didn't buy what he was selling. Passing one off now to Bo. Taken in his own end of the ice by Elliott. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. And possession now on the pickup by Lindros. Let's it go.
Oh, nice.
Lindros. Tickle times. Gotten the goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Drives to the crease. And the puck is seized by Lindros. Forcing attention in deep. Karam pass to Elliott. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Wonderful save.
Look at the reaction of the shooter. He cannot believe it.
The Beavers are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Kicked off the boards by Brown. Mashed in. Right from the...
Whoa!
Side. Oh, Pochek saved one there.
I'm lagging a little bit.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Hughes has made the other team real nervous because he's been so physical. They don't hang on to the puck. They've got their head up looking for him.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Moving it to Antons. Up the wing, moving ahead. Shoots, cut his glove on it. The Beavers with possession in the defensive zone. Blue line control. Good solid defensive play there. And now it's directed to Day. Speeds right on goal. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Oh, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Defensive zone win. Players off the crossbar. Let's it fly. It's off his pad. Loose puck taken by Brown. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
The Beavers through the neutral zone glide along. Thomas carried that one between the blue lines.
Nice.
That play went offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. Win, and now what will they do with it? Gathered in by Brown and angled to Day. Perfect centering pass. Up the wing, skating with it now. Slides it to the point to Elliott.
Oops.
Tickle times in their own end, carrying it on. Elliott's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Thomas gets his name on the penalty sheet, a tripping minor. Tickle times, power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet, and the puck is scooped up by Brown. The Beavers carrying it in their own end. Looking to Lindros. Picked up in the attacking zone. Tickle times in their own end and controlling play now. Knocked right off the stick. Offside stops the clock. Just a hair under 4 minutes have gone by in the third. The Beavers with a narrow lead of 2-1. Goaltender pass brought ahead.
Shoot.
Nice keep at the blue line to keep the.
I think that was a screen. Yeah, no shit.
The defense was a step slow, not able to get in front of that long wrist shot.
Nichols looked like he was guessing on this one, Enzo. He just dropped into his butterfly quickly and hoped it hit him. It did.
Good job, Butts.
Calgary's got it off the draw at center. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2.
Yeah.
Good save in the goal crease. Trying to go to Lindros. Right near the line, can he keep it going? And offside is called on the play. Tickle times got that one. Now what? Hanging on to it through center. To Backes.
Backes has been a playmaking machine so far. He's got 2 assists. He's been fabulous. Outstanding stop. A quality chance, a better save.
work on the faceoff.
It's tipped. Grab. Fucking Butt scores a goal and he's dipsy doodling out there now.
Can he generate something from there? No!
Oh, that puck flowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Snapping a pass today. Looks ahead to start something. Tickle times recoiling back in their own end.
Oops.
Moving along through the neutral zone. Looking over options, but from further back. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Heads on to the corner. Possession taken up by Stevens. Not through. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
Nice.
Yeah, it's a trip.
In control of the puck in their own end. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Beavers are boxed on a tripping minor. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Good quick poke check there. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. A backhand shot. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. And the heat's off for now. He cleared it. Tickle times in their own end, setting things up. Chip to Lindros. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. And long to Antons. Moves to the corner. Pass. Save.
Shoot. Oh.
Save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Calgary's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Tickle times in control as they travel up.
Ah, tried to get it to you. There we go.
And he made it tough. Calgary's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Oh, and he missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Tickle time, setting things up in center. 3-on-1, you can just smell a goal. Deflected off the blocker. Looking for a better lane. Picks it up in his own end. Nicely into the zone. Thrown to the slot. Got his stick on it. Puck is picked up by Stevens. Tickle time.
Go, defenseman, go.
Catch your upside.
Yep.
The puck stops right there. Pass attempt today. Tickle times, moving the puck through center ice. Game-saving poke check. Shot.
Oh.
What magic to even get the shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Nicely speared away. Calgary's on the move in the defensive zone. Dumped in. Possession gained by Elliott. Directing that one to Lindros. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Great shooting position.
That was a weak guess.
Mm-hmm.
Nearing the last minute of the third period. Loose puck regathered by Brown. Propelled to Antons. Making headway through the neutral zone. Shoots. Terrific save with a pad. Freezes play. Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play.
Oops.
It's a draw. Just a backhand. And off target with that one.
Tied score. Grade A scoring chance. Nothing to show for it.
Two sticks together, they cancel. And at an angle to Brown.
Nice.
He throws it there. Stick save on the changing shot. Well, there for a faceoff coming up next. Win. Let's see what happens. Pitching this one to Lindros. Great stick there.
Oh! Oh.
What was the physics of that? It came in.
Tickle
tickle times, broken the tie here in
the third
period. Let's see what happens before time expires.
All right, stay back, stay back.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Yeah. Accurate.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen. And it is payback for that. You got a couple of big humans scrapping there. The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure. Maybe repairs.
Yeah.
They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And he flies it back in. At this point in the game, you cannot afford to make any mistakes. That puck's got to get in deep.
Yeah, hang on.
Oh, big win by the defense here. That could do it.
Woo!
Go, goals. Don't call for a pass, just you want the puck. You get promoted to the real ASHL.
Hello, win loss.
I got one more and then I'm out. I'll be right back.
Are you coming back?
Yeah, hold on. I mean, well, how many do we have?
We have four. You would be five.
I'm on my way.
Hello, Brad. Hello, SBA.
Hello.
Where did Joe go?
Thank you.
Churlish. That's fuck.
Team Churlish. Let's go.
Not too slow, Demon Lord.
We're gonna need another team. This is ridiculous. It just, it's unfair to everybody. But the problem is how do you, like,
I'm
split
done.
It up?
I'm done after this game, so Demon can have my spot.
He can have yours, but then Pleat wants to play too, so that's adding two.
Well, I have I have an easy solution to that. Fuck Pleats. That's the easy solution.
BRB, you're all robots.
Oh, these guys again. We beat these guys last time we played them.
Yep, we beat these guys once, we can do it again.
Can we really beat the Black Stud?
Somehow. We'll just have to try.
Okay, everybody's ready, let's go again. No. Maybe. I don't care. Change your team name, but I don't know.
Clock moving. The sniper's looking to head man up the wing.
Whenever you're ready, Joe.
God damn it, Joe, you piece of shit. Are you selling concession?
Are you a concessionaire?
You're just sitting on his ass again?
Propelled to both. With a drive, got in the way. Do it.
I got a little bit lagged in this game.
Well, these guys learned from last time. They're not calling for the puck immediately when the goaltender has it.
Demon Lord, make up a freaking mind.
God, seriously.
Could that box be any bigger on the screen? Jesus Christ.
What the hell? Brad,
that wasn't me. I didn't do shit.
No, Brad, where were you? I needed someone to slow me down.
I was trying to get back there.
You're gonna cover my position. Exactly.
Yeah.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. And
he nice. Reefed. When he plays
like that, there's nobody back. Shoot it! Whoa.
Hold everything.
I am staring at a very large black man.
And loving it. Oh,
yeah,
Pleat says.
Dynamic cloth technology on.
Pleat says he broke his headset. I just can't get a break.
Watching very carefully, that is an offside. Lindros might have just. Should just give his PS4 to sell and rest out.
Yeah. Start again. Chip to Antons. Whoa, fellas. Can we all get along?
The snipers continue on through the neutral zone. Still with it through neutralize. Tip by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. Gathered in by Lindros.
Jurek's got to taste himself better. Setting things up. Puck is thrown to Black.
Picks it up in his own end. To Black. Say, grab, great chance ahead. 13th Amendment's controlling play
that's
now in
the shot.
Defensive zone. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Mashed in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Two sticks together, they cancel. 13th Amendment's controlling the play in their own end. In the defensive zone, heads up, and he's carrying it. Looks ahead.
Leg it off.
Go.
There's a breakout pass. You fucked it up.
Pass attempt to Black. Steen slashed on the play, and there will be a
this one.
The Snipers get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. And he will go back with this one. Terrific handoff. Antons will
score
to the penalty
doing
box and sit for 2 minutes.
I don't even know what I did. I don't even remember.
Power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. 13th Amendment's carrying on in the defensive zone. Out of his own end, he'll continue possession.
I freaking passed it.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Wonderful.
I'm a little lag.
Like
well, just hit the damn trigger and it'll get rid of it.
I am.
Oh!
Nice
shot. He covers and a face-off will follow.
There's no rebound. I wanted a rebound.
Carter's got to be looking around to see where the rest of his teammates are. He just made an enormous save on the 3-on-1.
Nice face-off work. Pitching it to Iginla.
Oh my God, bud.
I was trying to pass the view behind the net, and then I think he curled up.
A little under 8 minutes still to be skated. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. The Snipers win.
God damn it, Lord. Can't see the fucking puck now.
And possession now on the pickup by Lindros. 13th Amendment.
I'm out. Oh!
Use of the stick broke that pass up. He's got that centering pass. Wonderful stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
13th Amendment setting things up in the defensive zone.
Are we not tickle time anymore?
No,
we're the 13th Amendment now.
That's bullshit.
Oh, really?
We need to be tickle time. God damn it.
There's a bunch of crazy names in there.
The Snipers luck that along in their own.
Hey, that was the one I don't know.
And they've got a 3-on-2.
But now we are the. That was the only one they had.
Right on goal. Got it in the slot. Great job on
I have no idea.
It's the one that outlets slavery.
Good defensive play, hand
oh.
High in center ice.
Do we really need that one?
And they got it out of there. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Hey, did you see AJ?
Jesus, it's in my goddamn name, racist.
Forcing attention in deep. Karam passed the board. Marched narrowly inside.
Oh, yeah,
I can't get it.
Looking to Anton. 13th Amendment in control of the puck up the wing. Drives to the net.
Ah.
Oh, come on.
The goalie saves were turned back on a little bit off.
The Snipers control the play in their own end. Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. A penalty coming up.
Oh, shit. That's me. God damn it.
13th Amendment's getting a minor penalty here for interference. The Snipers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective
they
yet.
They do. They did in the beta.
You can start some
yeah, they did in the beta.
Like it matters now, you don't really have to. Oh, God.
What a distraction. The opening period has been completed. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful.
Joe sounds like less like he has Down syndrome.
Did you just have one? First you were.
Carter's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period, and he gets a rest.
Shut
and
up.
And so do we,
shut
as
up.
We had to break.
Shut up.
What's, are you talking to your kid or your wife?
No. I thought it was.
Not sure which is worse.
Ow. You don't forget what? Right now? Forever.
Okay. One period. What's so fucking funny, Giggoo Bits?
She said she's gonna remember that when she took the game. We have no score here, but I thought the period was pretty easy for both goaltenders. So what do the players have to do? Shoot for the middle of the net, maybe look for a second or third chance opportunity, then they might get a puck up on the board. Good face-off win. Great save. Oh.
The sniper shifting gears back in their own end. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Laid on to Martin. The refs caught something, a delayed call here. Pink drive. They've vacated the goal crease so they can go with that extra. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my.
Wait, we're still getting a penalty?
Yeah, because I was in the box.
Power play.
You gotta have good puck retrieval on a power play. That's exactly what happened there. They were able to change sides, make a beautiful pass, and the puck ends up in the back of the net. That's a big time power play goal.
Nichols laid out as much as he can. He looks like a shortstop almost here, diving for a line drive, but the puck has passed him.
The sniper's through the neutral zone, ready the next attack. Let's it go. Nichols decided to cover. The 13th Amendment prevailed on another faceoff. Takes it behind his own cage.
Whoa!
That's a good job, good taking choice. The pressure off. And the puck is seized by Martin. Puck still on his stick in the defensive
zone. Nice.
Possession taken up by Martin. The snipers have it between the blue lines. Great stick there. Picked up in the attacking zone. The arm comes up and there will be nice. A penalty.
I tried checking him, but I fell down, so I think they messed up on that ball.
So we're going to have 4-on-4 for a little while here. Beat him on that one. That shot hit a man. Gathered in by Martin. Carries it up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? And it's turned aside. 13th Amendment's at full strength now. And
they'll run away on this one.
A little over 3 minutes play. The snipers lead 1-0. They must retreat and start back again. That play went off.
Oh.
You gave him peanut butter?
Oh, went back.
Good job on the draw. 13th Amendment's on the move in the defensive zone. Moving it to Lindros.
Okay. Nope. Hey, Bats.
13th Amendment's in possession in their own end. Snapping a pass to Lindros. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Aginla. Passing one off now to Antons. Let's it go.
Ah.
Missed it wide. The snipers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Outstanding point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And he clears it. Case closed. Puck fired down, decision made, defenders first.
I know he got out of the way of the boards. He needs to get the fuck out of the way.
Face off win here.
Pass to injuring the yourself.
There it is. On that one.
Jesus! Shut up!
To Aginla. Aginla's got the hot stick. He's got the goal in the period to give his team the lead.
Forward interference. Setting things up in their own end.
The goalie giving you tickle time.
Yeah, it's tickle time. Oh, nice.
Oh, get in. Tickle it.
That was good.
Defensive zone win. The snipers waiting back in their own end.
Hey, Joe.
Directing that one to Antons. And he pushes it on through mid-ice.
Ah.
picks it up in his own end. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. The Snipers with a face-off win, carried behind by Martin. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Got on by with that one. Off the post! 13th Amendment's got possession in their own end. Back in his defensive end to get it. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Guys, he's had a really physical game. Every time he's been on the ice, he's found a way to finish his check. He puts the opposition on their heels.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Quick work on the faceoff. What a ripper! The Snipers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Solid neutralized poke check. Trying to go to Lindros.
Whoa.
Intercepted pass. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. 13th Amendment's in their own end, and they've got it. Broke that play up at center. Marches on across. A shot, and another strong save. Good face-off win. Puck is picked up by Lindros. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Possession gained by Martin.
Oh.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Good clean win.
Yeah!
Nice.
Nice shot, Butts.
That was a spin move slap shot.
13th Amendment.
Why did you skip the replay, you fuckers?
Still in the second
period.
I didn't.
Lots I didn't.
Time. Can't wait to see
I
want
what lots of sweet spin.
The Snipers win the draw. What's next? 13th Amendment's looking to get things organized in the defensive zone.
And Butts' account is back to the negative.
Over 6 minutes remaining here in the period. And so it is 1-1. Solid win at center ice. Now what? And now it's directed to Iginla. He's got that pass in the corner.
Nice.
Fantastic shutdown. Gathered in by Lindros. Drives to the crease. Great work with the pad. The Snipers carrying on in their own end. Pressing on with it in their own end. Up the wing and moving well. Enormous hit.
I'm not sure if anybody's getting the upper hand here, but this has been a really physical period between two big teams.
Yeah, I heard it was an enormous collision.
13th Amendment's got that one. Now what? And he hatchets one. Patsy! Kicked out of the scrum.
Oops.
Looks ahead to
that
start something.
Like a...
13th Amendment setting things up in their own end.
I'm getting shoved back out of the zone.
Right. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You gotta find a way to put it in the net.
Picks it up in his own end. He's got a chance!
I don't know, maybe all five of us shouldn't be on the fucking rush. Probably not the best idea. Right, I'm up for that.
Shell.
Wow.
Neutralized face-off win. The Snipers in their own end have control of the play. And play stop because of an offside.
Cool.
13th Amendment's got another face-off win. Turned right away with the poke check by Mark.
Oops. Come on.
The Snipers with possession in the defensive zone. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
Bullshit.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. 13th Amendment sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. Forty minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
More intermission technology here.
Getting up to go get a beer and go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
2 periods played, 1 period ahead. What are your thoughts?
Much longer in your
case. Joe's the guy who goes to the bathroom.
One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Actually, somebody in the box has this period. Oddly enough, Joe held the fucking line for me once the bathroom. Let me cut ahead of him.
The defensive zone. Cut on by with that one. Great shooting position. Could they score?
Oh my god.
How much longer is your game?
19 minutes.
Technically it's over now, but there's 19 minutes left.
Shots delivered at a different
angle, Edzo, than the goaltender. We won like 5 or 6 games in a row. And then SBA showed up. Just saying.
It's weird.
Well, let's go play on Xbox. It's fine.
Have fun playing with yourself.
Yeah.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? 13th Amendment, moving the puck up the wing. Two guys move in. Great save. It lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play. Clean win on the draw. Puck is thrown to Antons. Nice standing poke check by Martin. A goal. He'll pay for that. Martin's put the glove in his face. He's
races.
Been doing that all night long.
Profiling, clearly.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Pass attempt to Martin. On to Black. That's a good solid poke check. 13th Amendment in their own end, continuing on. Splendid pass through center to Antons. And the puck gathered in the defensive zone by Martin. Penalty coming up. Play continues. Antons is sent to the box.
What?
2 minutes for interference.
You can I didn't do shit.
Confidence when a team
God damn it.
On the power play, and this one
do you
is
have left-handed stick hitting on
now.
Left stick hitting?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
Pitching it to Black.
That's nice.
Oh,
the goalie got a piece of that for sure. The Snipers with a clean win on the draw.
An angry typing or a pumpkin?
Excuse me, is somebody smoking marijuana?
I'm gonna guess Joe.
Is that... hang on. I'm gonna join you.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, you can only go to the Xbox.
The Snipers go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. 13th Amendment in possession as they travel through center ice. Broken right up. Shoots. What a skill level there. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Got it frozen. Not easy.
Carter's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He's stopped virtually everything.
The Snipers through the neutral zone have control.
God, they just keep giving it to SBA.
Pitching this one to Lindros. The Snipers wheel it up the wing. Pointed to Steen. big hit. Possession gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2.
Ah.
Can he generate something? The Snipers control the play
Help.
In the defensive zone.
Guys, I have a 100% win record right now, so could you please not soil that?
13th Amendment's in their own end. Yeah,
the man who just took a hit.
I do fine. It's on, guys. And this is fucking talking OT.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
When you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
So don't fuck it up.
Hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Looking to clap. Nice fake, shakes him loose. Saved off the mask.
Grab puck, there we go.
Lugging it along in their own end. It's on his Let's stick, what a pass up the middle. Shoots, blockered away. In the defensive zone, hanging on to it. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. He drives toward the slot. Looks ahead to start something. 13th Amendment's in their own end and has possession. Moving it to Martin. Right up the side. Saunders should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there. Snapping a pass to Lindros. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Nice.
13th Amendment's in their own end and on the move.
Oh, fucking.
And he's tripped. And a penalty. And
I want to see this penalty. I want to see this penalty so bad.
13th Amendment's given a minor here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This is a one-goal offense.
But at this point in the game, it needs to do it again. Puck is seized by Lindros. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Look at this.
Everybody's in the same corner.
And the loose puck captured by Lindros. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. A whistle and a rest. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Can he make him chase it? Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Thrown in. Steps right behind the net and takes
Woo-hoo.
It. The Snipers get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. In on the 2-on-2, can they get reinforcements here? Really good deflection. No harm. 13th Amendment's in their own end, lugging it along. The Snipers' power play has ended. They've been okay sometimes. Not this one. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty.
Ah, double.
Add another penalty to this total. 13th Amendment, how can a save? Keeps it going back behind the net.
Nice.
Oh, nice pass.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Four.
Rebounds he's been able to get, the long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Let's take a look at some of his brilliant play from earlier this evening.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right.
I only have one tonight, thank you.
Gotta ice it here. The Snipers have possession in their own end. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. Not looking for pretty here. That's a smart...
Whoa, hey. Hey now. None of that.
Team needed a breather.
That's our move.
Hutton's pickpocketed again.
Nope. Okay, here we go.
13th Amendment's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Gotta clear it here. Passing one off now to Black. Taken up the wing by Martin. Gains the zone. Save. And he'll
no shit. How about...
When you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself. Making headway through center ice.
Let me right the came right down the middle. No defense.
Gathered in by Lindros. Fires. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. A approaching the final minute in this game. In the third period. 13th Amendment's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Pressing on with it through the neutral zone.
Gabor. Fires. Oh, you deserve that.
What a great chance. That would have really put the pressure on. He can start some danger here. Let's it fly.
Yeah. Ah.
Snipers in their own end in possession. And he picks it up. Picks it up in his own end. And he drives on through center. 18 seconds left. 15 seconds to go. The sniper is waiting back in the defensive zone. And the again. It's cleared. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc.
Change the momentum of this game in the last 3 seconds.
The game is over.
There's a little bit of try hard Brad at the end.
Try hard Brad most of the game.